This is how you do a sunset cruise on the Okavango Delta. No champagne, no gin and tonic. Just peaceful water, reeds, birds, maybe a hippo or two up ahead, who knows? This is the pool where we saw two hippos this morning. It's so beautiful and quiet and peaceful. There are two hippos in the distance. Three. Yes. As they was hippo. I can see two. We know for sure there's a third because we saw a third. I probably can't see them on the video, but we are poling towards them. Okay, the second one is just ducked down. Yeah.
Ooh, that's a big
We are edging closer and closer. So that black blob over there is a hippo. And just its eyes and ears are above water. We are squeaking a little closer. We do know that there are two more underwater. At least two more. There might be more than that. Mm.
Oh, second, one.
Second one's just come up. Okay, so those two have ducked down. Up ahead, I see another one or two black blobs. Probably can't see them on the video yet. There's our camp. Perfect.